Hello, good evening. How you doing, New York? I'm Reggie Wells. They call me the legendary or whatever. I don't know, whatever it is. But anyway, I'm here to celebrate my man, DJ Mario. His birthday right here at the Red Lobster on a Monday night. You need to come by, support my man, good people. Not only you going to get the spoken word, comedy, good music, food, atmosphere, a beautiful clientele, the golden sexy. Harlem is live and popping on Mondays or during the course of the week. So wherever you are, if you're downtown, out of town, come up here. When you're in New York City, come across 110th Street and see us what we do up in Harlem. Mario got it going on. I have it going on. Reggie Wells. We have a place on 116th Street. Miss, after work every Friday from 6 o'clock until 1 o'clock in the morning. Grown and sexy. If you're looking to unwind, dine, feel fine, and drink some wine, come and see Reggie Wells, because I feel fine. It's all good. Got my girl Michelle Lee on the camera. Hey Lee, how you doing, baby? But I'm over here at the Red Lobster, right next door to the Harlem, the world famous Jalapeno. The world famous Jalapeno. That's that wine they sell here. I'm going to give my appetite. The world famous Apollo Theater. We're right next door. Red Lobster. Every Monday. Spoken word. Sexy. Grown and sexy clientele. And Reggie Wells. I hope you'll edit this shit. And all I had was three wines. But anyway, I feel fine. Y'all look good. Video world. Come and support my man, Mario, the DJ. This is what he do on Mondays. Every Monday. Good night.
Hey, DJ Mario, what's going on? It's me, David Roberts, a.k.a. D Black. Just want to wish you, DJ Mario, a happy, happy birthday and many, many more. Peace. D Black, out.
There is not enough words that I can say how much I appreciate and love my brother Mario. Hey, my name is Sunshine Honey, and I have nothing but love for Mario. He opened up doors that I did not see. And I just want to say thank you, Mario. Happy birthday, and many more to be. Baby, let me tell you, you're a gifted brother, and keep doing what you do. Keep doing what you do, and know that I'm here for you forever, always, forever. We will be friends, family, whatever you want to say. Have a good time. Happy birthday, baby. Mwah. Do it.
Mario, you know, you must be very special to me. I came out here with a bad hair day. I was sick at home, coughing and carrying on. But I forgot that it was your birthday. Some people called and reminded me. And I got my sick self out of bed and came over here to say, happy birthday, dude. God bless you.
Seems like it's another year and coming across some old tapes here. And just like cassette tapes, who uses this stuff anymore? So what I'm about to do right now, I'm about to go through my old archives, edit some old tapes. You can find them on YouTube under DJ Mario TV. Don't forget, if you'd like to be a subscriber, please do so. And you can find me Monday nights at Mocha Lounge, 2210 Frederick Douglass Boulevard. Tuesday night, Erotic Poetry, same location. And Wednesday night, you can find me at my favorite hotspot, Billy's Black, 271 West 119th Street. Well, that's that with a baseball bat. Don't forget, if you need me for future events, hit me up, 212-587-4979, 212-714-7188, or Diamond Video at 212-300-5665. And don't forget, it's nice to be important, but it's much more important to be nice. Thank you for tuning in to DJ Mario TV. So check this video out. It's coming up right after this. Peace.
Hey, Javon, a.k.a. Bubbles. Happy holidays for DJ Mario TV. Mwah.
The legendary DJ Red Alert. How are you?
What can I say? Bless.
This is just a fantastic event. And the venue location is great. And just the thought, I mean, for you to have thought to do something like this in Harlem to really promote your people and help all those that are trying to, you know, do business and move forward. This is just really great.
You know, this is what I'm going to tell you. I remember that a good 20 years ago,
yeah,
that I was going around to all the schools, junior high schools, rehabilitation centers, jail facilities, anything that catered to the public,
right,
but mainly like to the youth. So now the ones that at the time who I was speaking to that was in their teens and their 20s, they're now in their 30s and 40s. And they have became like, you know, being executives, professionals, whatever field they're into, have ownership of their company. But I look at it, okay, if y'all took time to listen to me, I came to talk to y'all, I know y'all come and join with me so y'all can network from one person to another. And that's why I got this thing called Let's Connect.
Well, I love that you got backing from a bank to do this. I mean, this is really great, and I love that the manager of Miss also was on board to do this. This is big. Again, location is great, but I also love the fact that you are so instrumental in the community, and people look up to you for what you do, and it's obvious because everybody is here supporting you, supporting what you do.
Thank
you. Your idea, your dream, the idea that you had and have, and the fact that you're going to do this, not only this is the beginning, but you plan to continue doing this.
I'm looking forward to do this like the first Thursday every month, you know, give it lead time so everybody can restretch and rebuild for the next month and come on by, you know, just it's all about networking. No, I think that we in a viral world now where, you know, it's good, but then it's kind of bad because it's not no more one-on-one. Having dialogue, sitting down, breaking bread, having drink together. Not necessarily have to drink, but still, you know, still come one-on-one instead of just being online. And I feel that if everybody come one-on-one, feel each other out, exchange thoughts, one thing lead to another.
Well, you know, I've kind of researched you a little bit, and I looked at from way back in the days, from Rucker Park, going all the way back, and I even found out that your family is from Antigua.
Yes.
They're from Antigua, and the reason why you're called Red, that's a nickname that they gave you.
Well, the nickname really came from the childhood.
Yeah.
And you know, funny because in the youngest days, both my grandparents, my grandmothers, have red hair.
Yeah.
So I guess I got to inherit naturally. And I've been picked around growing up, being called Red, you know, all the nicknames they say to Red.
Yeah.
And when I got into playing basketball, knowing a friend of mine by the name of Dennis gave me the name Red Alert. And
well,
I just stuck to that.
It's very befitting. It's very befitting. And I mean, it really, it becomes you.
Thank you.
And just to kind of go back a little bit, Antigua, I also have roots in Antigua. I'm from Panama.
Oh, okay.
But I love Harlem. I live in Brooklyn, and I'm here to stay Harlem. And, you know, it's just wonderful to be here. And I am with DJ Mario, and just here trying to do what we do and promote the people in the community.
Well, I appreciate
that
you're
coming. People like yourself. I mean, you are remarkable, and you are really an inspiration to the younger people.
Thank you.
And if you guys want to learn more about what we're doing here, here's DJ Red Alert. Come out and support. He can tell you how to get to the next level and how to become who he has become, the steps that you need to take. This is DJ Red Alert, and this is Claudette St. Rose for DJ Mario TV and for Believe in Yourself video. Peace out.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Thank you. This was great.
My name is Annebe from Japan. Oh, thank you so much today, and a big shout out to Happy birthday. And
Hey, Frank the cameraman here, getting ready to go inside Red Lobster where they're doing their Monday events, spoken word, poetry, and just so happened tonight they're celebrating DJ Mario's birthday party. DJ Mario, one of the best at what he do. Just a quick reminder, we're doing December the 23rd the Grown and Sexy Christmas Extravaganza featuring B-Fats, Mike C, DJ Tall Guy and his lights and sound system. So come on by. You can check me out at Frank the Cameraman on Facebook or Frank the Cameraman on Instagram, or you can reach me at 347-301-5826. That's 347-301-5826. Shout out to DJ Mario, Diamond Videos. Peace.
We in the place to be, live in Harlem at a place called Red Lobster on 120 Fifth Street, celebrating my main man, DJ Mario, birthday. I'm here with Reggie Wells.
Hey.
We got the voice. Come here, voice. Come here, voice. I got my brother-in-law, the voice, in here. I got a voice right here.
I'm gonna photobomb like Reggie Wells.
You know we love you. Happy birthday, Mario.
Incredible.
They call us three the hard way.
No, listen, this is incredible. DJ Mario's birthday. You got the legends, DJ Big B Fast, MC B Fast, and the legendary Reggie Wells.
MC.
DJ. I know MC.
No, you made the record.
I know MC.
But you made a record in your
rap. I know
damn
MC.
You made a record in your rap.
That makes 16 bars.
Oh, that's 16 bars.
Yeah, wipe this shit out.
Mario, we love you. Happy birthday, brother Pigs.
Hey, everybody. Just want to wish Mario a happy birthday. I came out especially just to see him. So good to know that he's still around and doing what he do. And it was my first time coming to the open mic poetry. It was very nice at Red Lobster right in Harlem on 125th Street. So all you guys that see this, come on out and experience greatness, great poetry, great singing, and all the great ambiance. It's beautiful right here in Harlem. Thank you.
You did great. I want to say good night, Brother Earl. This was an excellent, excellent show. I really enjoyed the comedy and the open mic. And happy birthday again, DJ Mario. Love you. Okay, bye-bye.
This show is uniform and light. Cameras don't flip out. Because when you light them, you want to light the skin tone. But if they're a white visual, that's going to bloom. You've got challenges there. So that's what you should think about. Subject. Again, it's much like what Gina asked me, in terms of how close do you want to put the light to your subject. Okay, so let's put on the...
Wait, before you do that, can I ask why did you flip it that way?
Well, what's more flattering, direct light or bounce light?
Bounce light.
Okay, so bounce light. Now, see the difference in the shape of the lights? That's the reflectors are flat, and so it's going to be broader, okay? Whereas in this, the reflectors are more cone-shaped, so the beam will be narrower, okay? Okay. And so I know that that could have a 1K in it, and I know that's 1,000 watts. I know these are only 650, and if it has a 1K in it, it's going to turn this into your D-light, magic to the fifth, okay? So, and then I also know that I have daylight coming from all right. You guys understand that question and my process for doing that? All right, everybody had big lunches, huh?
Yeah, especially extra.
Yeah, you all had extra lunches. Because y'all are responding slow, it's like... Strike, please.
Striking.
There you go. Good. Okay. So this is a pain in the butt, but that's
me
going back to
30 there. Yeah, you got to get speaking of food, right? I should get some caffeine.
Oh, okay. Now, the problem is this is up. Okay. So what I want you to do is this is gonna be a little pain in the ass, I gotta tell you. Not because of the lights not responding well. Right? Because I want us to look at it now. Alright. We're starting to see the light there, right? You see the filter? Turn it off.
Okay. You see anything when you turn the light off?
Yeah.
No. Oh, you turn it off.
See the difference? Yeah. Now you can light with one. You can't see it. You don't see it?
Yeah. Okay.
You don't want a whole lot. You want it pretty. Yeah. All right. Right.
So what? See it again?
Yeah. Really good? Boy, come here. Stand by, Gene. Look at
it. We're sending signals.
Yeah. Come by Gene. Right. Stand and look at Martha. No, that's not Martha. This is Martha. That's TV. This is Martha. Look at Martha. All right? Don't turn over there, man.
Ben, not.
Go on. Turn it on.
Don't look, move.
Turn it in. See the difference? Off. On. It gets a little brighter. Right. We're just adding a little brighter. We're filling in just a little bit of the shadow. We don't want to make it go away, because then it's flat. Right. We just want to fill in a little bit. Let's turn it off, guys. See how rich and deep they are now, the shadows? Now we turn it on.
Right.
Now we fill it in a little bit. Right. All right. So now I'm going to allow you guys to see the difference. Turn that off.
Off.
Right. Now, what you have to do is be careful, Mario, because the light's hot.
Okay.
I want you to turn it up, straight up, and look towards Martha and me. Keep going. Right there. Okay. Now,
strike.
Delayed strike.
Strike out.
Strike
one.
That's not insecure.
Yeah. Fine. Key light. Doesn't matter if it comes left or the right, it's not going to be preference, right?
That's not matter. Whichever you've seen the majority of the side.
Key light is the point.
Yes. That's your main light. No, go too far. Go back. See how that shadow came and went away now, guys? Alright? That's what I want y'all to see. Now, that light is bright. Okay, let's turn it off. Alright, see it? Now turn it on. You gotta wait some time. No, hit it back on. Yeah. Alright, you seeing that? Yes? Okay. Now every time we add light, what should you be doing, Jane? Yes. Go back to the 2-4. I think that's not bad. Okay. Now, okay. What we're gonna do is that backlight, okay? Alright. We're going to close the doors on it. Lower it a little bit. What are you going to reach? I'll close the two side doors there. Good. A little bit. Yeah, good. That's right in the bottom one. Alright. Now you're going to tilt it down. Alright. Keep going. See, you've got it. Yeah, they didn't put them properly.
It's on backwards, like you said.
Yeah.
But you can't close it because of the doors.
Yeah.
That narrow down.
Okay, so I want you to turn it towards Martha. Oh. You do that.
Yeah, you got to drop that. Oh, no. Nah, it hurt. Now you got to shit.
Now you make it.
Get my cup. I want some.
Here we go. No, there's napkins. You're a model. Watch out so you don't get stitched. You're, what's your name? Tyra Banks.
Tyra Banks.
Somebody else can come down and do
this. Yeah, right.
Okay. So, alright, so. Strike.
Striking.
Alright, so now be careful, because you see where your light's going right now? Now look where it's going. Right into the camera.
Okay, so I'm
move it. Move it away from that. No, on to your subject.
It doesn't fit anymore.
That's all right, but I want you to see. Hold it. I need you to sit there in the chair because I got no more work.
Do you have to go to
the chair? Yeah, there's some over there. Michelle. Alright.
the light doesn't go off, it's a black.
Yes, it does. But also, remember how close Kevin looked?
Yeah, like
touch. Right. Reach. Look, now, reach out and, okay. Now the other arm so we can see it. Right. Now she looks further away, right? Now this is rim lighting. This is, right on it, it's way too hot. But we'll work on that for a second. But I want you guys to see about contour shape. I mean, depth. I like big depth. So you're going to have to hold the arm there for a moment. Alright. Okay. Flip up a little bit. Good. Hold that. Alright. Alright, now turn that light off. Okay. She looks much closer, doesn't she? The hand. You guys don't see it yet. Alright. One. Doesn't look like she got further away.
Maybe it's just on this monitor.
Alright, bounce it up. Turn it off. Turn it up. Alright, good. Move it forward a little bit. The light. And you're gonna open the doors. Loosen that up to adjust it so that the move is smooth. Okay, right there where your left hand is. Right there. Drop it out. On the head. Yeah, you know, right there. Good. And tighten that. Good. Down this side, on the exact opposite side of the head, is a friction knob. You turn that and you can increase or decrease friction. Well, except for a shadow created by our hat.
Absence of light.
Yeah. So it's kind of I created that distance and started to look good. Like the movie, huh, guys? It's got that depth of field. It's also got contour shape. It's a little more dramatic than what we had earlier. So it still serves its purpose. Still got a backlight. I've now created a greater distance. Oh, yeah, I'm going to lose that jacket. You feel further away by looking at that, right? You should look further away properly, guys.
Yes.
Now, y'all not just telling me what y'all think I want to hear, right?
No.
All right. So. It does. It's adding that. Now, let's add the key. Notice the backlight is not directly behind Martha, so it's pointed into the camera and it's in Gene's shot. It's off. Okay? Right. And you notice when we went from one light, I didn't explain what I wanted you to see, but you notice that when we turned the only way I had to fill on, we took the key off. Well, you must be having fun. That's all right. I'm like, where the hell did my red light go? I'm always standing there. He's standing in front of the light. I thought the light died as well.
Yeah, I didn't see it. Of course,
all right, good.
He's a dummy tape.
Of course, you guys know I've been lighting for a bit, and I'm good at this.